ceremonies today, along with Beatrice Sensi, your mistress of ceremonies. Today we are having our second quarter honor roll semi, recognizing those 11th grade and 12th grade students who have achieved a 3.0 or higher during the second quarter of the 2012 through 2013 school year. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I want to say that we are very proud of our honorees. You have it's outstanding, the work that you put in. Your courses are rigorous. The time expected on task is great, but you have achieved, and we thank you so much for your achievement. For the students in the stands, I want to say you need to work a little bit harder. You need to work a little bit harder because I want more of you that are sitting up there and sitting down here.
Please welcome Miss Naima Powell.
Thank you, Ryan. Thank you.
Out achieving most of the classes here at Crossland. Give yourself a hand. Awesome. Butler.